Then paint your gear set. And you then spin your pinion to check your pattern. And voila. And we have just checked our pinion depth.